17 days until caucus day.
There's
some more
right
there.
No.
Not speak. It's Yom Kippur.
My big thing is this is, you, the two of you are extraordinary women in my life because you're on the campaign team. And that's what, the way we're going to win this is grassroots campaign, right? Remember, never before in the history of everybody here alive, has we ever seen someone who is leading the polls this far out in a Democratic primary who then went on to be president. Think about this for a second. The only people who go on to be president in our party are the people that are not known that well. Jimmy Carter was polling like 1% at this time, went on to be our president. Bill Clinton was polling 3-4%. Some dude who married this amazing woman named Michelle. I can't remember his name, but he was about 20 points behind Secretary Clinton. And all of those campaigns, what they did is they organized on the ground. And so people here, I know a lot of folks are shopping, you want to hear a lot of candidates, you want to kick our tires, please don't kick me. but if you believe in me in this election, please sign a commitment to caucus card on your way out and join our grassroots army. Because I'm going to look at this, we're not going to peak in October, we're not going to peak in November, we don't want to win those months. We want to win February caucus day, and we've got to go to it. Sir, are you family? Are you family? Yes.